This is the setup. I've cut the potato in half. Okay. The remaining portion is here. I scrapped it. This created a cavity. So I scrapped using a spoon. Right now I'm using copper wire.